I'm going to show you what it takes to paint with a few basic supplies. Number one, your fingers. Yeah, everybody's got them. So use them. You know, you've heard of finger painting. For kids, it's basically like finger painting for adults. So use what God's given you. Number two, you're going to want to use paper towels. I suggest Bounty paper towels. They're much better quality than the generic stuff. Bounty doesn't leave a residue. They don't leave little fragments in your paint that you're going to have to, look at later. So get the good paper towels. They'll cost you, $8 or $9 for, 4 or 5 rolls at the grocery store. The last thing that you're going to need is a palette knife. If you don't have one, or if you can't afford one, go into your kitchen. Open the drawer, get a butter knife. I've got one right here. I'm going to use this tonight. I'm going to use a butter knife as opposed to a palette knife, so I can show you what you can achieve with those three basic supplies. Your fingers,
red.
Paper towel, and a butter knife.
Green and red, that's all it takes.
And two paints. Red and green. So we'll paint this on this.
It's all wet and juicy. I put some paint thinner in it and some pale drying oil, which is going to make it liquidy, so it's going to be easier to paint with. So here we go. Don't think about it, just go with it. Side of your brush, look. Choose some reds. Red. Side of your brush. Here's the fun part. All you have to do is get a Bounty paper towel, fold it up. So you get this like this. All right, so here we go. You're going to start wiping away areas in the paint. And immediately you're going to start seeing shapes and patterns and let's get rid of this paper towel and start using our fingers. Here we go. Let's go. Get dirty. Palette knife or butter knife, whatever. Put some basic yellows in here. Thank you. back to your fingers. Blend.
So, put a little moon or whatever here. Let's mix some yellow and red. It's going to be a blood moon tonight. Look at that.
White and yellow, look at this. Right on the fingertips. I'm gonna make a moon. Just an indication. Some fog around it, so I'm just kind of blur it out. Go ahead and make some foreground. I'm gonna use some yellow. See that? Right on my fingertips. And a little bit of green. Not much green because it's so much stronger than the yellow. Now then. See that green? That's a good earth tone right there. So let's start with that. Using my finger. Let's go back up to the palette, to the canvas. Ready? Here we go. Make the shadows on the waterway. So here we go. It's the shadows, the dirt, whatever you want to call it. Branches out.
Things that I think of. No
need to get over alone. I'm coming home. Tear fell from my father's eyes. I wondered what my dad would say. He said, I love you and I'm proud of you both in so many different ways.